Warshop. This is Blaze the Movie Fan, and it's time for another series review. This time, I will be reviewing one of the most underrated series, in my opinion, Quack Pack. So this series is basically about who would you and Louie as teenagers instead of kids, and they go through many misadventures. Now I am going to start by talking about the intro. Normally when I review a show, I don't talk about the intro, since I don't think that's the most important aspect of a show. But this time, I'm making an exception, because there is something special to note about the intro. Most intros give you an idea on what the show is about. But the intro of this show does the exact opposite. What I mean is, from the intro, you would assume that Huey, Dewey, and Louie treat Donald Duck like absolute shit and are trying to ruin his life. That's not at all what happens in the show itself. Huey, Dewey, and Louie are very nice to Donald. In fact, they help him out a couple of times in the show. I fucking love the intro for that. The fact that it doesn't give a direct idea on what the show is actually about is so fucking awesome, man. The first character of the show that I want to talk about is Daisy Duck. Now, she isn't the protagonist of the show, but she is still a very important character, so I am going to talk about her. Now, I'm going to be entirely honest with you. In the comics, as well as the Donald Duck shorts from a long time ago, there wasn't much to her. She was just Donald Duck's boyfriend, and that's all there was to her. We never really get to know what her job is, or what she does when she is not spending time with Donald Duck or Gladstone Gander. But in this show, she does have a fucking job. She works as a news reporter, and surprisingly, that fits her character extremely well. Yeah, it sure is a breath of fresh air to see her being something more than just Donald's girlfriend. That is honestly the best part about the fucking show. The next characters that I want to talk about are Huey, Dewey, and Louie. Now, in the comics, as well as the show DuckTales and the shorts from a long time ago, they are fucking kids. Now, this show has a new edge. They aren't kids in the show, instead, they are fucking teenagers. Now, I wouldn't exactly say that the Huey, Dewey, and Louie in this show are my favorite versions of them. I personally like them more in the comics, as well as the show DuckTales. And I mean the original 1980s one, not the shitty remake. But I have to say, they are still fucking awesome. They go to all sorts of misadventures, and that's the most fun aspect of the show for sure. What else can I say? I fucking love them in this. Now the next character that I want to talk about is Donald Duck. And to be honest with you, he isn't much different than he is in other forms of media. Now there is really nothing that I can say about Donald Duck himself that doesn't apply to other forms of media where he appears in. But there is something new that I want to talk about. How fucking supportive Huey, Dewey, and Louie are towards Donald Duck. I mentioned this earlier on the video, but now I'm going into further detail. Whenever Donald Duck is in trouble or feels depressed, Huey, Dewey, and Louie do everything in their power to make sure that he feels better or is better. And that is so fucking awesome. There's no other show I can think of where Huey, Dewey, and Louie are as fucking supportive towards Donald Duck as they are in this show. That's honestly very fucking charming. And the friendship between those four is the best aspect of the show for sure. Unfortunately, this show isn't without its faults. As a matter of fact, there is one huge problem that I have with the show. Ludwig von Drake. Wow, this guy doesn't even have a memorable name. In fact, I had to look up his name before making this review. And if I have to look up the name, that just goes to show how fucking forgettable the character is. Normally, I don't have to look up a name of a character that I'm talking about if it's in a show that I really like. But I really fucking hate to this time. Which is shocking to say the least. Anyway, what is my problem with this character? It's the fact that he is an inventor. Why is that a problem? Because there already exists an inventor in the Donald Duck universe. You know who that inventor is? Gyro Gearloose. Was there any point in replacing Gyro Gearloose with this nobody? He's so fucking bland and forgettable. And that's my biggest problem with him. There was absolutely no point of introducing a new character simply for the show. Gyro Gearloose should have been in the fucking show instead. But that's not the only problem that I have with this character. Another problem that I have with him is that he seems like such an old man. But despite his age, he doesn't seem very wise. There's nothing else I can say about this awful character, so moving on. Now it's time for my overall thoughts. Honestly, I consider this a very underrated show. It's very fucking funny. The characters of the show are very memorable. And it's overall a very fun ride. Now I will say that it's not as good as the 1980s DuckTales or even the Donald Duck shorts. But it's still a fucking awesome show, and for that I'm going to give it the rating 2 thumbs up. Well guys, you have reached the end of the video. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.